I don't know about you, but does the whole economy feel like an old Fry's store where you're not sure if they're still open or not? You're not sure if they went out of business or not? Does the whole economy kind of feel like that because of these masks? And it's almost like aren't we too old to believe in the boogeyman? Apparently not. Apparently everyone just believes everybody's going to die if they don't put a piece of paper over their face.